What are you? Year three.
Year three.
Well, stand up, year three. Right. I'll start with you. Can you spell the word symptom? Symptom.
S.
Do you want me to put it in a sentence for you?
I haven't seen that word in my spelling.
Haven't you? It's on the spelling list on the second page. Do you want me to put it in a sentence for you? Have a go. Symptom. Symptom.
S-I-M-P-T-O-M.
Is that your final answer? Yes? Unfortunately, that's incorrect. Right. But now, Bambo, I'm going to give you a word. If you get it wrong, then we go back to you again and we try again. But if you get this right, then you are the overall winner, okay? So Bambo, stand up, no pressure, okay? Right. Bambo, can you please spell for me the word vivacious? Vivacious.
V-I-V-A-T-I-O-U-S.
Is that your final answer? That's incorrect, Bambo. So we're going back now to year three. Ooh. Right. Can you spell the word furniture for me? Furniture.
F-U-R-N-I-T-U-R-E.
Fantastic. That is correct. Sit down. Right. So Bambo's got to get this right, hasn't mm-hmm. she? Are you ready? Right, Bambo. Can you spell the word psychiatrist? Can you spell the word psychiatrist?
P-S-Y-C-H.
You can.
Could you fit a sentence?
Yes, so I went to see a psychiatrist to talk about my life. Is it
psychiatrist? P-S-Y-C-H-A-R-T-R-I-S.
Is that your final answer? It's alright, take your time,
spell it one more time for me.
P-S-Y-C-H-A-R-T-R-I-S-T. Final answer? It's incorrect, Bambo. But you did so well. Can we all just give Bambo a massive clap? Because that was a really hard word. You did so well. Right, should we give Bambo her badge?